Hey, what's up guys? Aloha. Welcome back to my vlog. Manong Timyong here. Back again. And so today's video, hold up, I'm gonna show to you guys how to how I do my fruit carving. So since I really like to play the knife, so gumagawa ako ng fruit platter dito mismo sa Hawaii. So naging part-time job ko siya, personal part-time job. So then I'll show it to you kung paano nila in-order sa akin through online via Facebook Marketplace. So then papakita ko rin sa inyo kung yung pinakaunang fruit na kinarb ko since I was college, I think, if I remember, second year college. So until nakahiligad ko siya, supposed to be like bartending yung pinakagustong gusto ko. Kasi yung kapatid ko, sobrang galing mag-bartending that time. So, and yeah, that's why gustong gusto ko rin. And I really love to mix alcohol. So, and then one day, yung school, naghahanap sila ng gagawa ng fruit carving for competition from other school. So, tinry ko. And then, I was like, easy lang pala. So, hanggang nagustuhan ko rin. Then, until now, naiwan ko yung pagbabartending. So, ngayon, ginagawa ko na yung fruit carving. So, at least may pera pa rin, and same time ginagawa ko pa rin yung hobby ko. So papakita ko sa inyo today kung anong fruits yung pinakauna na ginawa ko. And then yeah, I'll see you guys later. And then don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and like my videos. Aloha, I'll see you. So napanood nyo yung video ko, yung mga garnishing first timer, ang pangit. So itong next video is yung medyo natuto na, pakonte-konte. So medyo hindi pa masyadong maganda. So watch this. We'll be right back. So itong next video, it's actually a competition, pero sa ano lang, sa school lang namin, which is from first year to fourth year. And may competition ng bartending, may mga flower arrangement, backdraft, and fondant making, cake decoration, and dun ako sa, syempre sa food carving competition. So I got lucky on that day, so naging champion ako. So dun na nagsimula na yun yung naging representative ako ng school from different school na pag may competition. So watch this, ang payat ko pa dito, tingnan nyo. Diba, ang payat ko pa. So ngayon finally andito na tayo. Yung nag-move na ako dito sa Hawaii like 3 years ago. So dito nagsimula yung career. But anyways, first time ko naggumawa dito is may kaibigan ako na sa hotel nagtatrabaho, and then actually baby shower ng anak niya, and then we decided to give a gift, a present. So alam naman namin na babae yung magiging anak niya. Then so gumawa ako ng Barbie, which is watermelon yung naging suot niya, yung watermelon. So hindi naman siya actually na fruit platter. So yung gilid niya is ano lang, strawberry lang. But anyways, doon siya nagsimula. So nag-recommend yung kaibigan, "Oh, may alam ako gumagawa ng ano, perfect for present birthday gift para maiba naman daw," which is totoo naman. And then yeah, so dito na nagsimula, and then may nag-order na sa akin online through Facebook Marketplace. At saka yung mga kaibigan nag re-recommend na din, kukunik-kunik na. So tingnan nyo yung mga gawa ko, hopefully ma-enjoy kayo manonood. So tingnan nyo. So right, nakita niyo yung video, 'di ba, yung Barbie na may yung dress niya is watermelon. So yun yung pinakaunang ginawa ko na fruit carving dito sa Hawaii, which is pumatok naman, nagustuhan nila. So yun na, nagsimula na may mga nag-order sa akin, yung mga kaibigan, and then online sa Facebook Marketplace. And then yun, I will just let you guys know kung magkano yung price range. So sa ngayon may small, medium, and large ako na ginagawa. And then which is small is $65, medium is $75, so large is $85. And then I can also do extra large, but hindi masyadong pumatok. So usually mga $100 plus $120 yun. So let's say example $100 lang, so magkano na yun sa Pilipinas, diba? So mga 5,000. So, not bad. So, kung may dalawa or tatlo kang order in one person. So, 15,000 instant. So, yeah, part-time. And then, so ngayon may kumukuha sa akin na restaurant dito sa Hawaii, which is yung fruit platter ko. Sinali niya sa menu niya, so which is not bad. So mostly every month may 5 or ranges to 5 to 10 orders a month. Not bad. So ngayon ipapakita ko na sa inyo kung yung mga videos. Actually, maraming videos and marami ding pictures. So, i-rumble ko na lang para ma-enjoy naman yung panood nyo, hindi boring. So, watch this.